Where are we going next?
Uninjured. We are victorious.
What's our destination?
Now then, let us begin.
What's our destination?
All right, where to?
Hello, Sophie.
Oh, Sir Julio!
I just happened to have some business nearby, so I figured I'd drop by for a chat.
Sophie, are you home? We've come for a visit.
Hey, Oscar! You need to knock before you barge into people's houses. Monica! Oscar! Why are you both here? No particular reason, but Oscar said... Oh.
Hello, Monica. Oscar. You seem to be doing well today.
The Atelier's quite lively now.
Yeah. Oh, right! This is the perfect chance to talk to you all about something.
About what?
It's about Plopta. She just recently remembered an amazing memory.
What kind of memory?
You're going to be shocked. It turns out, Plopta used to be human!
What?!
Is that true? Plopta wasn't always a book?
It's seriously possible for a human to turn into a book?
Even something like that is possible. It seems alchemy is more profound than I imagined.
I figured this was important, so I thought I'd tell you all. That means everyone needs to treat Plopta properly, like a human being.
I think I've been doing that from the start.
Yes. I always considered Plopta like a friend, and treated her as such.
Yeah, same here. Doesn't matter if she's a person or a book. Plopta is Plopta.
Now that you mention it, you're right. Isn't that great, Plopta?
Yes, I was concerned about how they would react.
Anyway, since everyone's here, we should have tea and snacks.
Is it really okay for me to be here as well?
No problems at all here. I was waiting for this.
That's actually what Oscar came here for.
I'll go get everything ready. Just wait a little while.
Yes, it's been a while since I talked that much.
It seemed like everyone had more questions than usual. They might have said things like that before, but it seems like the fact that you used to be human was a big deal.
That may be so, although I feel sorry that I couldn't answer most of their questions.
Yeah, I hope all your memories come back soon.
Yes, I hope so too.
I'll do my best to make that happen. Materials to use. okay? Let's start! How about this? Yeah, this looks good! Yeah, this looks good!
Help with exploration.
Yeah, I figured since we're going out, I might as well make it easier wherever possible.
A fine attitude. However, I know this is obvious, but you just be careful about that.
Yeah, I know.
This is going great!
Yeah! Yeah! This is good!
Welcome. Thank you. Which request? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome. I'll see you again.
What's our destination?
Ouch! I used an item on the enemy! I'll continue!
All at once!
Done already? That was underwhelming.
Send us quickly.
Where should I go?
Look over there. There appears to be something.
Can I ask you a question?
What is it?
You used to be an alchemist, right? I don't really understand this, but what exactly is alchemy?
Let's see. There are actually several types of alchemy, so the alchemy you use, and that which I used in the past, is a technique to fulfill the wishes of materials.
The wishes of materials?
Yes. This technique listens to the materials' desires and then turns those materials into what they wish to be. That's the alchemy we use.
Huh?
For example, let's say there's a plant that alchemists must first realize. In that way, we help the plant turn. In other words, Sophie, you've been very quiet.
I'm sorry, Plakta.
That's okay.
Really? But I've never heard the wishes of materials around.
I'm sure that's the case. It's not something that you can hear with your ears. Although, it seems some extremely skilled alchemists are. Regardless, while alchemy does require some concrete theories to function, you must cherish and hone your senses to the point where you believe you can hear them.
Okay, I got it. Thank you, Plakta. What to make? Materials to use. Is this good? Okay, let's start. Yeah, good. This isn't bad. This isn't bad. Yeah, this looks good. This isn't bad. Is this good? Yeah, I should finish it quick. It's done. What traits should I transfer? Is this... Oh, right! It's done! What materials to use? Is this good? Okay, let's start! This material... Yeah! This looks good! Yeah! This
should I transfer? Is this really okay? All right, it's done! What materials to use? Is this good? Okay, let's start! Good! Where should I go?
Thank you. Good morning, Sophie.
Good morning, Mrs. Marguerite. Are you here to pray?
Yes. I need to open my store in the morning. That's why I come here so early.
It must be hard work running a store.
That's because the people in town rely on me so much.
Yeah, everyone loves your vegetables.
Thank you. Oh, I should get back soon. I'll see you again, Sophie.
Okay. Mrs. Marguerite works really hard. I need to work harder at my alchemy.